Stephen is just 12 years old, began skating at the age of 6 out of the Toronto Cricket Curling Skating Club. Brian Orser, Lee Barkauer, the coaches, Mary Angela Larmer, the choreographer for the short program, skating to Live and Let Die. Well, there's no question that this young man is rather extraordinary at this stage and age of development in this sport. Quite incredible, flexible, strong, quick, agile, as if he had skated in a previous life. It's quite remarkable. Long ways to go for this young man in his career. Certainly at the highest level I've ever seen a 12-year-old skater. Here's the triple axel off the top of the program. Watch the arms, the free leg, lift them high, nice and straight and tight, slow with the free leg. Had to put the foot down, save the jump. Wasn't a little bit off on this triple lutz, triple toe, but he's so agile. He reads exactly where he is, reloads, and gets himself up in that triple toe. Beautifully saved, beautifully done. Here's the triple loop. Traveling three turns, a little bit forward on the takeoff, but just knows where he's at in the air at all times. And watch for the increased speed here in this combination spin. Very bright future for this young man, 1 year away from being able to go out internationally. The very calm Lee Barkauer in the Kiss and Cry, former coach of
the scores, please.
Here's the scores for Stephen for the short program. 67.18. Outstanding. currently ranked in first place.